It's here's Homer the Homesteader down on the PC and Homestead, and this is a very important time of year at the homestead with the foraging. We're out looking for and picking up fiddlehead ferns. We're kind of right in the middle or early parts of the season, but fiddlehead ferns are the ferns before they open up all the way, and you can eat them. Here's a really good example of probably some of the longer ones you'll get. You don't want to get them if the leaves are starting to come out. But they're called a fiddlehead because this looks like the end of a violin or a fiddle, the scroll on it. And then once they start to leaf out, they get a little bit more toxins on them. Make you sick but not kill you. And so we're out here harvesting today some of the great fiddlehead ferns of the north. And I'm trying to cut them back a little bit. I'm gonna leave about two or three fronds on each of the fiddlehead humps. Oops, here, they're so thick, I even had my knee on this clump here. And some of these I can tell have been hit by the frost. As you can see, they're not leafing out on the stalk piece yet. I'll leave those two good ones. Then we're gonna come back over here, there's another clump. So these are just numerous out here. There's a new clump. There's a clump over there. So we're going to take these. We're going to blanch them a little. That takes some of the toxins out. And then we'll either saute them up and eat them fresh or pickle them. And look at there's Horatio coming down with his bucket too.
Hey, hey.
These things are right thick in here.
They're everywhere.
All right, yeah, Horatio.
This isn't even the big patch.
No, we're just getting started. If you can look over there across the river, that whole part over there is full of ferns. This little patch here by the river. Overall, Dave's over there back somewhere in the back, going through that patch there. They're just all over, and in the spring, this is, and later in the spring and in the summer, this is just covered with ferns. So whatever it is you do today, wherever it is you go, I hope you find peace and some of God's good nutrients wherever you go. Enjoy foraging, farming, hanging out, working, whatever it is you do. Just saw your leg update on property.
Bye, guys.
Um.